next piece comes to us by way of NPR, you could say. I was driving to rehearsal one day and hear this piece, and it's a cello piece, and I thought, this is really interesting, and as it played along, it kind of adds layers all the way throughout. And so, like any good person, you know, I pay attention to the title and get home and I Google it, and when I Google it, this weird video comes up on YouTube. And so I'm watching the video and thinking, okay, this isn't exactly what I had in my head while this was going on, but I see where they're going. So we're going to show you the video, then you can go home and replay the piece and close your eyes and picture whatever you want to picture. It could be a little bit different than this. It was actually an Academy Award nominated short animated film. It's called Denmark. It is written for a cello quintet. This will be, I think, effectively a world premiere for flute. We have Allison, who's actually a member of the church here, helped me get it from cello, which is written in the key of C, like flute, good, excellent, and then it gets to me and I thought, because cello is written in bass clef, and any of you that are musicians know that flutes generally don't read bass clef. So we got it over to treble clef, and this will be the world premiere of Denmark.
Thank you. Thank you.